sometimes a bad team can mean good things when it comes to fantasy. Take the Browns, for example. Sorry, Cleveland fans, they're not good. And that's putting it gently. Offensively, they were sacked 4 times in each of the first 2 games, and then they were picked off 4 times on Sunday by the Ravens. Combine that with the Bengals defense that's still underrated, yet has as many touchdowns as a D, and the Browns offense has all year, and you have a very good matchup. In fact, I'm sitting my Ravens defense going against the Patriots to start the Bengals. That's how bad I think the Browns offense is. Now, over in San Francisco, it's unfortunate for all Frank Gore owners that he got hurt, but it's almost like owners should have seen this coming and Glenn Coffey should have been picked up by now. If not, by all means, pick him up. Coffey didn't look all that great against the Vikings, but Minnesota's tough against the run. This Sunday, against a weak Rams defense and a weak Rams team, look for Coffey to give fantasy ball a little jolt. Now, for more fantasy tips, just check out my blog at foxtoledo.com or follow me, the Ho Chen, on Twitter. That's a weekly watch, and I'm the Ho Chen, a.k.a. Howard Chen, a.k.a. Mr. Fantasy.